Welcome back. Choices are great. We all prefer not to be locked in into one option, but too many choices are sometimes too much. In the near future, you will need to program a multi-accelerator system, a system that will have a CPU, a GPU, an AI accelerator, maybe a graph accelerator, and maybe more, all in one system. Let me show you how to choose the right device for execution on a system with multiple accelerators. There is this way for me to work. I have installed the Intel oneAPI base toolkit. Just search online for the base toolkit. And I've added the CodePlay plugins for NVIDIA GPUs. Check my other videos on that. I'll leave you all the links and code snippet for your use. Initialize oneAPI, just source Intel oneAPI set vars, and now type SYCL-LS. And I can see all the devices in the system. Very handy. As you can see, I have here the FPGA emulator. It basically runs on the CPU and comes with a base toolkit installation. An i9 CPU, a discrete GPU by Intel. Actually, you can see the same GPU. You can see the number 5680 twice because you can access it using the OpenCL backend on top or with a level 0 backend. And a GPU by NVIDIA with a CUDA backend. And the question is, how can you choose each of these devices for execution? So there are multiple ways to do it. I'll show you a few options and you can choose your preferred one. But before we begin, I'd like to show you this little utility code. I'll leave you the link to all of the code snippets I'm using. And this is running on VS Code. If you install the oneAPI base toolkit and the oneAPI add-ons, VS Code is configured to oneAPI automatically. Check out my other videos on that. So I'm getting all the platforms in my system. Think about it as drivers. For each of the platforms, I'll print the name of the platform, and for each of the devices, I'll print the name of the device and the vendor. Let's compile the code and run it. And you can see all the platforms, all the device names, and their vendors. And of course, I can type here any attribute of any of the devices. And this is the simplest code I could create to just choose a device and run something on it. I'm using a default device selector and assign it a queue. I have data using malloc shared, so it could be seen by the CPU host and the device. I initialize the data, and on the device, I'm just multiply the data values. That's all. Now let's compile the code and run it. You can see that the default selector chose my Intel GPU as the default accelerator. Now let's run this program again. This is the list of my devices. If I just run the code, the default selector assigned my Intel GPU. One simple way to change it is by running the same code and just changing the default selector from outside. So let's assign the default SYCL device filter to be my first device and rerun. And yes, the accelerator was chosen as my FPGA emulator device. And now let's change the default device to my second device. And my CPU is used as accelerator. But if you want to run on the NVIDIA GPU, you will need to recompile the code according to CodePlay plugin instructions. And this is the first way to choose a device. The second way is to create a custom selector. I'll leave you that code. Here, instead of the default selector, I'm using my selector. And my selector is looking for a device, which is a GPU, and the vendor name is NVIDIA. Compile the code and run, and the device chosen is my NVIDIA GPU. And you can just build any device selector you like. You can prioritize devices, for example, choose a GPU if there is one, if not, a CPU, and so on. And here is the last method to choose a device. I'll remove the default selector. I have all the platforms, and I'll choose platform 0. This is again the list of my platforms. I choose platform 0, which is my FPGA emulator, compile and run, and it's running on my first platform, the FPGA emulator. Let's change to platform one, compile and run, and it's running on my CPU. Let's change to platform 4, compile to NVIDIA, and it's running on my NVIDIA GPU. Three methods to choose which out of all of the devices in your system is the device to run the code on. Subscribe, enjoy, thank you.